What is up, everyone? My name is Jonathan Edwards. Most of you already know me. If you don't know me, well, my name is Jonathan Edwards, and I have a quick tip that might actually change your life. I don't know if it will, but I'm pretty confident. I've seen other people do this, and I think it's really important. A question I get a lot, a question I get an awful lot is, John, hey, what camera should I get? Because I want to get into filmmaking. I want to make videos. I want to get into filmmaking. I want to be on set. I want to make movies, short films, etc. And I used to always just tell them, hey, you should get X, Y, or Z camera. Not bad advice. You know, I usually try to pick it within a budget and blah, blah, blah. Here's the thing though. I've been thinking about this a lot lately, and I believe the right camera, the best camera you should get is actually a microphone and a whole recording kit. So a shotgun microphone, a boom pole, a set of headphones, if you don't have them already, and obviously a recorder. And you can get this, like you can generally, you can get like an, if you wanna go ultra inexpensive, you can get a Zoom H1 for $100. You can get a boom pole for $50. You can get a shotgun microphone with an XLR output for $100. And you are set up for like $250 for a good audio kit. Or you can be under $1,000 and get a professional audio kit like a Zoom F4, a good like NTG2 Rode microphone, blah, blah, blah. You can really get it hooked up for under $1,000 and get some experience with this stuff, practice, take some lessons and learn how to actually use the gear you have, and you'll be paid to be on set almost right away. In fact, if anybody takes me up on this, I promise you, I'll give you your first paid job. And you can ask the people that work for me, they make pretty decent money. But if you wanna get on set, you wanna get experience, and you wanna be a filmmaker, the best camera to get is a microphone. Not only will that help pay for your camera, but it'll give you that experience you need. So by the time you get your camera, you will know exactly what you're doing on set. And I know people are like, oh, John, I know you already have a big fancy camera. And I do. It's not a big fancy camera. I mean, this is a $2,000 camera, $800 lens, and a $500 monitor. It's a lot of cash in this camera. And I have a couple of them, and you all know I have the drones and stuff like that. But I want to show you something real quick, something interesting. If you know how to use your gear, this right here, boom, recording right now. Just let you know that you're seeing what I'm actually recording. This right here, what I am recording right now is my 6-year-old's iPhone 5. I'm using an iPhone 5 to make this video, just kind of to prove a point, and also because the gear, the camera, and all that kind of stuff really doesn't matter. It's the experience that matters, and the education and knowledge that matters. And a fast track way to get that experience, knowledge, and education is to get on set. The fastest way to get on set is to either become a production assistant and pretty much be a lackey, or invest in audio gear and get paid while you learn. All right, thank you all for watching. I hope this helps. Like I said, if you do take me up on this and you go ahead and purchase audio gear, give me a call and I'll give you your very first paid gig as an audio guy so you can start learning filmmaking. All right, talk to you later. Nobody